So I have finally decided who I want to fight at AWL versus TWF BattleGround crossover. It's gonna be me versus one of our top young guys who I believe I can put on a good match, a great match than anything I put on before for TWF. And his name is Evil Blades. He is part of a group that I call Anarchy. Hopefully we had a stand-up clean match. Hopefully there ain't no shenanigans in that match. If I know about that, what I can do and what he can do all alone, and that with our wrestling abilities, we can have a great match. Hopefully he accepts. We'll see. Feels so good to be champion. God of the goats. Forever. So basically, that is, I got 3 big matches heading my way. Crossover against the Beast. Somebody at my creation, Company Rising. Then, the second biggest show for TWF. Legendary. What's it? That mass fuck luchador. And I'll be just like Superman and Concord. That about it. Fuck off. Hold up. Give me that belt.